Remember, this isn't the killing house anymore. This is real life.